I'm Lav Shivarsa, Chief Manager Aviation, IOCL from East Indian Office, Kolkata. Today's program was basically a leadership style program, but then our expectations were that okay, some leadership PPTs and other things will be discussed, some formal presentation would be there, lot many slides and other things. But then program was very lively and it was basically group activities, lot of examples, real life examples relating to real life examples, and this way the program was kept lively, and we got many takeaways from this program, like leadership skills, leadership versus leader versus follower comparison, then different attributes of a leader, group building exercises, the takeaways from group building exercises, what all went wrong in our group building group activity exercises, and then what are the key takeaways from that. Apart from this, we also learned how to present our project before top management, what all we need to incorporate, the content versus context framework, and what all we need to highlight before top management, because top management is not going to listen to anything. I mean, they want a specific presentation, what all we want them to implement, and this has to be very, very to the point presentation. So those things all we learned from this program. And I really thank EQ for especially Dr. Mudaaliar for taking our this session, because right from morning we were not very confident about how we would be an individual after the program is over. But then what we were in the morning, by the end of this program, we are feeling much, much more confident and a better individual. Thank you so much.